pages. They separate us from nations to make us slowly control. When you think of Africa's enslaved, the government of Africa's poor. It started way back though, we just got to know. Look, they started slaving Africans, now they control every word that people learn. They made it so with them, the world selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans had a slave inside the way to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad doesn't think you're not a savior. People worldwide print German or French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm contemplating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, globe town, global front, stand up.
Africans and slaves in Saudi Arabia, girls and kids, whilst atheists in prison there. Wake up.